The Siberian Husky has only recently become popular as a family pet. There are many factors to bear in mind when considering owning one. For instance, how much exercise does it need? Does it get on well with children and will it get on with an existing pet? Are Siberian Huskies good with cats? Siberian Huskies are not really a good choice of dog to mix with cats. They have strong predatory instincts and may simply see a cat as prey. However, there are always exceptions and with strict training, a relationship between a husky and cat may work. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free secret training technique guide is in the description below. The Siberian Husky personality. The Siberian Husky is most definitely a unique breed of dog. From its past life as the original working sled dog to its wolf-like looks, the Husky is a difficult dog to ignore. They are known to have many, somewhat unusual, personality traits. For instance, you may already know this, but the Siberian Husky very rarely barks. Instead, it howls, like a wolf. So, not only does it look like a wolf, it sounds like one too. Hang on, before we go any further, make sure you've got a dog, not a wolf, okay? Siberian Husky and its prey drive. Originally, when this breed was living with the Chukchi people, they were allowed to roam free during the summer months. During this time, the Huskies would hunt birds, squirrels, general vermin and wild cats. It would be rare for the dog to actually return back to its family until it was unable to find any more food in the wild. These natural instincts have not been bred out and are still an integral part of the dog's personality. Anyone who has owned a Siberian Husky in the past will know this is accurate. Don't fool yourself into thinking they actually need you. The Husky is constantly trying to escape, roam and hunt, and you will not be able to change this natural behavior. The Siberian Husky will usually see a cat as prey, but there are many examples of a husky and cat getting along famously. In fact, I asked the question on a Siberian Husky owner's site as to whether they also had cats and how the relationship worked. There were literally dozens of responses commenting on how well they all get on and that there have never been any incidents. However, the prey drive will always be within the husky, and some owners have reported that even though the dog has got on fine with the cat for many years, occasionally they just revert back to their natural instincts and the consequences have been regrettable. Therefore, regardless of how well the husky may appear to get on with our feline friends, it is not a partnership that I would recommend. How can I ensure my Siberian Husky and cat get along? There are some things you can do to give yourself a better chance, but the question really is, should you? The Siberian Husky will typically always have that inbuilt drive to hunt prey, and we know that the cat used to fall directly under that category. However, is there anything we can do to give ourselves a better chance at having a peaceful environment between husky and cat? Well, yes, there are some things we can do. Socialization. Early socialization of the husky is critical. To be honest, if this didn't happen, I wouldn't personally even consider trying to get them together. However, if you can make sure that during those first few weeks the husky is introduced to as many different types of cat and person as possible, ensure they are familiar with cats and you may stand a chance of them developing a bond with them. One suggestion is that if a cat sanctuary allows it, take your husky puppy along. They'll get to meet several cats in one go in a very controlled environment. Slow introduction. Just throwing your husky together with a cat in the same room straight away is a guaranteed way to fail. Introductions must be slow and controlled, and you need to be patient. This process can take months or in some cases years. The cat must always have an escape route and they should never be left on their own together. Formal dog training. Combined with the above, your husky must be able to respond to simple commands such as stay, no, and leave, amongst others of course. If you notice they are becoming overexcited, then you have to be able to issue a command to calm them down. There is no guarantee though that they will respond to you if that prey instinct takes over. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.